How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Shadow Stitch, and today we got our quarterfinals game for the PMPL, where we're going to be taking on Mr. Shell, and I forgot the name of the team. Sorry, it's gonna be on the screen anyway, though. But here's the matchup. Here's the team that we brought. So he has a lot of big threats, obviously, like the Landorus, Therion, Hisuian Samurott, crazy good Pokemon. Thunderous Therion's really good as well, because you know it gets coverage for Tusk. But overall, I think that we have kind of the right tools for the job. We're bringing Terra Electric Carbink because that's kind of cool, and you know it's just worked pretty well into most of what he had, and just kind of like a very bulky defensive Goldango. And then a weakness policy Latias. In hindsight, I would say that this is pretty bad for this matchup, but it's just the Latias that I kind of settled on, and we'll see how it can go. So that's pretty much about it. I hope you guys enjoy the battle. Meloetta came. That's kind of cool. Hopefully it's not the hopefully it's not the speed one. If it is, then well, fuck me, I guess. we always have a Goldango there. So, our Chocoberry is probably never gonna come into play, if I had to guess. Which is annoying, but, you know, not the end of the world. Okay, let's see. Let's see how it goes.
Excuse me.
Ah, it is a little late, but, you know. I am a lazy bastard, so I would rather stay up a little later than usual, then wake up early, so that's cool. I'm fine. Alright, hopefully he gets in there relatively quickly. Come on there, buddy. There you go. Okay. Let us get all of it. No Lando is definitely very interesting. The Samu. He could be Scarf. That's fine. I'm fine just firing off a close combat here. I don't care if he goes into the Landorus, or Thunderous, rather. If he's Scarfed, then he's Scarfed. There's not much I can do about that, right? But if he's Sash, then he dies. If he tries to touch me. So, that's cool. And we got just immediate advantage. So, we can't hate on that. So, and I don't think that he wants to take this hit. Like, he can go into Gligar. If he wants to. That'd be cool. No power to him, but, like, then what? Then what does he do? He's Terra Ice Gligar. Which, you know, good for him. But the Tusk Man is here! Okay, he's switching. Alright, what are we gonna see? Dell. Who's that? Oh my god. He's gonna take like a mountain. You took a mountain. Okay. We just go into Goldango. Big Joe can do silly things. It's probably faster than us, but, you know, if we do this, then he can never get the Relic Song off. And he has to read the play in. And this thing doesn't get recovery, so. Good. Wait, does it get Draining Kiss? I don't know if it gets Draining Kiss. If it gets Draining Kiss, that'd be really cool for him. It could be potentially a little bit dangerous. Does not get Draining Kiss. Okay. So he has to read, like, Shadow Ball or something like that on the switch here. Which I don't think that he can risk doing. Okay, he doubles. Interesting. Okay. AC/DC? Who's that? I'm not really afraid of you. I'm just gonna fire off a Shadow Ball. Like, he might have Dark Pulse or something, but we can probably figure out what this thing is from that. We're very bulky, Golden Go. So, we can see if it's like Dark Pulse. If it's Knock Off, then that may be a little bit annoying. Specs does have a roll to kill, but it is a roll in my favor. Thunderbolt. 378 down to 127. It's Life Orb. Okay. Is that Life Orb modest? And learn something about that. Life Orb modest. So that did 378. Where's my calculator? 378 minus 127 equals 251 points of damage. He is modest. I think he has to be modest. Okay, it is an overlapping roll. So we're gonna go into Onyx. So, because he didn't go for Dark Pulse, then he probably doesn't have a better move. I think he's modest, Pulse Switch. That's fair. I mean, he's getting self-chipped, and now he's in range of dying to rocks, actually. So if I can get my rocks up, that would be really fucking cool. What are you gonna bring in? Pretty sure my Latios outspeeds. It outspeeds Modest, which I'm pretty sure that he's modest. I don't think that you would need to run non-modest. Alright, let's just go into Big Tusk Man again. Let's go into the Tusk Man! The biggest of the Tusk Man. I love this Pokemon. This is only the second time I've ever drafted it, but I fucking love him. He's so good. He's so goddamn good. Alright, I'm just gonna spin. You're not gonna stay in. And like, if I get a spin off, nothing really threatens me. He doesn't have a ghost. Mellow could be Scarfed, which could be definitely problematic, but we will cross that bridge when we get to it. Yeah, he's gonna switch. Miley, who's that? Hello, you. What can you do to me? That's the thing. You're not Helmet, are you? You're not Helmet, you're Lefties. What can you do to me? I'm an earthquake. I mean, I might have like Giga Drain or something like that. It's certainly a possibility. I have a little bit of Spideff in me though. So. Oh wait, no, I moved the Spideff to HP because I figured I was going to be dealing with physical attack. Yeah, let's just fire off a nice little earthquake. See what we got going on. I really hope this is just him thinking and not like the internet being garbage. right? I got 25%. Body press comes out. Okay. Get hurt by a Rocky helmet. I don't want to get chipped down too much. So I will switch into Latias, I think. Nah, I'm kinda. Wait, I'm just going to Golden Go. Yeah, what am I doing? I'm just going to Golden Go. This can be a free setup or just a recover. So that's fine. Probably just a recover. Yeah, I just want to see what this thing is gonna do to me. I mean, if he makes a double out, then we kind of go from there, and there's not really a whole lot that we can do, right? So. And this is his hazard control, that is true. So, we'll have to keep that in mind, so. Let's go, Mr. Yo! I'm not even afraid of an earthquake because I have the Shoka. So, this is perfectly reasonable switch. Is he doubles? Good double. Pretty easy read there to go into my dude. Okay, again, we're just going to Latias. He's probably just gonna Volt Switch, but, you know, he's, whatchamacallit, so, there's that. He's Life Orb. Words are hard, guys. So, I mean, if he Volt Switches, he Volt Switches. Not a whole lot that I can do about it, right? So. Just play this song and dance all over again. Yep, there's the book. Latias is definitely getting shipped, which I don't like. For like a potential setup. This is probably not the Latias that I should have brought to this battle, but I don't really care. We'll see how it goes. He's probably just gonna go back out into dude again. Blah, blah, blah. Excuse me. Vaporeon here for, I guess, the Samu. Bucket. Victory dances. I don't think he can even kill me. I don't know. That did literally no damage. Alright. Get a recover. Axle could potentially kill. Blade might kill. I don't know. Getting my Golden Goat chip here is not great. That was my primary switch into this guy. Oh, nice. I get free recover. Now I don't have to worry about switching into this guy anymore. Adele, who's that again? I'm not really worried about this, though. secondary answer to this as well. But I suppose a I mean, he's probably going for like Shadow Ball, right? I'm just gonna go into Vape. I don't wanna go for like, I don't wanna lose my Golmango to like the specs. You can see what this is. That is not specs, I don't think. So 464 minus 363. 101 points of damage. Meloetta. My Vaporeon. Definitely not specs. Definitely looking like maybe Scarf or something. Scald is relatively free. I could just Wish. And the Spidef drop definitely, and the fucking crit. That's fucking annoying. That's really fucking annoying. I'm not gonna lie. That made me a little upset. That definitely made me a little upset. Okay. Alright. That's a little bit annoying. Alright, Latias. Shadow Ball. Let's just say he's like Expert Belt. Shadow Ball maxes out at 197. So if he hits me with Shadow Ball, I might just win the game. So I'm gonna Agility. Jolly, I can. But I don't think he's jolly. Hit me. Hit me. Oh, God. Okay. And I popped the policy. Click Aura Sphere. He goes into Sammo, then that's like the only thing. Wow, that did nothing. What the fuck? That did nothing. Holy shit, I was not expecting that to do like literally zero damage. What the actual fuck? That was plus two. Like, I know I wasn't invested, but, like, what the fuck? Oh, he must be AV, then. Wait, how? Oh. How? Damn, yeah. Okay, I guess I overestimated him. Whatever, I'll just go click knockoff. Damn, I severely overestimated that, though. Miley, who's that? Dude, no. Stop it. Okay, well, you just get to go into Tusk, so that's cool. Wow. Or rather, I think I underestimated Meloetta, then. That's cool. That sucks. I mean, like, I wasn't really getting this going anyway, so it is what it is. Right, it is what it is. I wasn't really getting Latios off the ground any other point in the game anyway. like I said, this probably was not the play for this game, but what you gonna do, right? Definitely think it's AB. That crit definitely was very fucking annoying, though. Not gonna lie. That crit was definitely incredibly annoying. So, did not enjoy that very much. So. Okay. I'm gonna just click close combat. Okay, if you touch me, you die. Tusk is low, but, you know, it is what it is, right? Body press. Yeah, you touch me, you die. So, I'm relatively okay with that trade. Yeah, if he goes into the Thundy, then, you know, he goes into the Thundy. Not much I can do about that, right? I don't really care. If you Aqua Jet me, then, you know, Aqua Jet me. But I am faster than you, and I know I'm faster than you. It's fine. And I'm pretty sure that you're in range of my good friend Weavile killing with my, Rookie Break. Could also go into this. Watch me lose because I do this, but whatever. He should be in range. Unless he's like max HP or something like that. If he is, well, fuck me, I guess. Not a whole lot that I could do about that. God damn it. He lived on one. Interesting. Shard. No. Do not get the jet. Okay. Go into Gligar, rather. That could be a little bit annoying, but, you know. Is this like Sword Dance or something? I think they'll be okay. Alright. I think I just want to go for a knockoff here. Knock off the Eviolite. Light. Yeah, because he's definitely going to do that. And if he like, tries to set up or something like that, then, you know, I get a brick break off on the following turn without an Eviolite. No Eviolite. Bad. Ability. Why? Okay. I mean, I don't... Do I need to throw this way? I think Carbink can potentially just... Potentially.
go for a knockoff. Yeah. You should be knockoff. Okay. Yeah, let's just go into Carbink. Let's do a nice little iron defense. He's here! The Carbink is here! Toxic, that's not very nice. Okay, so he's put me on a timer. But I mean, honestly, I might have what it takes to win this anyway. I'm gonna Stealth Rock here, because I'm definitely expecting him to just, like, protect. I'm a Stealth Rock. That's super annoying, though. You're gonna be, like, Toxic, Protect, Agility, Earthquake. Nah, he's gonna have a second cover. But, like, I'm gonna Stealth Rock here anyway. And I'm not, like, really fearing this thing. If I get rocks up, then... Okay, he's gonna switch. Okay, that's good. That's actually great. Okay. I mean, I just spam body press until I die, I think. I mean, I'm at plus two. I mean, that's pretty good. That's pretty damn good. Can't put me to sleep. He doesn't have anything that hit me super effectively. That's a very much. Crit didn't matter. Alright, so the Thundurus is dead, because rocks are up. The Gligar is effectively dead if it comes in here. What else does he have? Because Gligar doesn't have Roost. So what he could do, actually, is he could go into, like, Gligar. Kiss. It's a little gap, yeah. Okay. So what he could do here is he could go for... just switch into Thundurus right now, sack it off, and that's, like, the best thing that he can probably do. Victory dance. Yep, okay. That's fine. Not really that threatened by that. So I definitely think that probably, like, sacking off... Because, I mean, I'm still doing this shit. So, that's fine. And I don't think even all boosted up you're going to be able to kill my dude. So I'm gonna Terra now, because why not? I'd probably actually take a hit. So he's staying in, it seems, I think. I think that's what that means. Yay, Terra Electric! Didn't actually end up mattering because you didn't bring the iron crown. Whatever. Aw, you crit me! You're so fucking lame! Fuck you. I mean, I don't think that he's getting through Golden Go anyway. I don't think you're getting through Golden Go. I'm going to recover, though, just to be safe. To scout some damage. I mean, like, Thundurus is guaranteed dead in the back. Because he doesn't have, Oh, wait, no. This thing can get defogged. This thing does get defogged. Okay, so recovering here was smart. I'm fairly certain Golden Go, it's a little against Hisui. Shadow Ball just kills, yeah. Okay. Right, I'm gonna Shadow Ball. Okay, good. Alright, and I got my Shuka. So I just make it rain on the Gligar, and that should be GG. And that crit didn't matter. Unless he was like max HP or something, maybe. But that one didn't matter. No, it didn't even matter if he was max HP. Like, all his crits definitely suck, not gonna lie. But, you know. We preserved the pieces that we needed. I'm not gonna lie, I definitely got a little lucky by him choosing not to switch out. Choosing not to preserve the dude. So, but, yep, we just click make it rain. We live pretty much any hit from this Gligar. Or we're just faster. And that is a GG. Good stuff. Good stuff. We move on. GG, Mr. Shell. That was definitely an interesting one. It brought a completely different team than I was expecting, but, you know, it is what it is. And I definitely think that we could have prepped and played a little better, but, you know, we got the dub, and that's what's important. And we brought the important pieces. And we got to bring Terra Electric Carbink, because why the fuck not? So, but GG's. That was a good one. Good stuff. All right, yeah, moving on. See y'all for semifinals.